I'm Randy Carizo po. Matagal na ako nakatira sa Hong Kong, 7 years. I'm working as an architect. That's my day job. And I'm very passionate about arts, and I thought I want to showcase my work. And that's how it all started. Well, yung kind of art that I'm doing is gusto po kasi something different from architecture. So I venture into doing human figures, muscles, and things that are soft and, you know, full of contrast, but very human connections. I have pictures of animals that has human emotions, and I have I'm working on different mediums as well. I have watercolors, oil, and acrylics. And just to show the versatility of my skills, I think. And that's what fascinates people sometimes. And I'm so fortunate to have the opportunity to get into this show, Asia Contemporary Art Show, that happens twice a year dito sa Conrad Hotel po.
Ito ang first time na sumali po kami dito sa Asian Contemporary Art Fair. Actually, ito po yung first time na merong Filipino gallery talaga na galing Pilipinas na nakasali dito sa Asian Contemporary Art Fair. Ginagawa po namin to para mapakita po sa ating sa international scene at maipresenta po natin ang lahat po ng mga gawa pong na likha po ng mga talentadong mga Pilipino. So, nandito po tayo sa ating gallery. Ang nire-representa po namin is 40 young contemporary artists na galing po sa Pilipinas. Kung mapapansin nyo po yung mga trabaho po, lahat po ito ay gawa po ng mga batang Pinoy, at pag kinumpara nyo po ang kanilang gawa sa ibang mga galleries katulad po ng mga Chino o yung mga sa international sa ibang bansa, may kukumpara po natin na halos kasing level po, kung hindi man po mas maganda pa po ang ating mga paintings po sa kanila.